सपनों की रानी कब आएगी तू, आई रुतु मस्तानी कब आएगी तू, बीती जाए जिंदगानी कब आएगी तू, चलिया तू चलिया।
बहुत बुरा लगता है जब देखते हैं कि हमारे बड़े लोगों के साथ इतना बुरा कर रहे हैं हम लोग खुद ही, जबकि हम जब उन्होंने हमें लुक आफ्टर किया है तो हमारी ड्यूटी बनती है कि हम उनको लुक आफ्टर करें। तो आई एम वेरी थैंकफुल टू विशेज एंड ब्लेसिंग्स, दे आर डूइंग वेरी गुड जॉब।
And with the dance society of Lady Shri College, Delhi University, we were thrilled to be a part of it because obviously we believe in human rights and we have parents too and they're elderly, and obviously elderly abuse is something that we couldn't imagine happening. So when the NGO decided to raise awareness, we wanted to be a part of it.
We work for the elderly, we support the elderly. In a very unique initiative, we are launching a new fundraiser called Wishes and Blessings Charity Pop-Up Act 4. Act 4 is going to be held on the 13th of September at Royal Park GK2. I invite each and every one of you to please come there, be a part of this unique initiative and do your bit to love the elderly.
So I've been hearing about the pop-up here and there a little bit, but now I know that it's going to be a great grand event. I'm really excited.
I'm really excited about the Wishes and Blessings pop-up happening on 13th of September.
Hi guys, I'm Vedika and I've recently joined the Wishes and Blessings team and I'm super duper excited for the pop-up. The team's worked really hard to curate this show for all of you. We have amazing brands like Niab Jewelry, Tesoro, Goldas, Juanita by Shubda, and many such more brands on board. So we really hope that you'll be there to make it a super duper success.
ये जहां रंगी बनाएंगे।